How's my ride?
Well, not that good, depending on where you are. Suddenly a trifecta has cropped up. First one in Buckhead here. SkyTracker right on top of it has a flatbed wrecker just left the scene there, but without a car. Now, police are telling us that a vehicle left the roadway on Piedmont and Lennox Road and struck the apartment complex there. If you're trying to make that left off of Lennox Road onto Piedmont, and they just kind of kept going straight, hit some bricks in that apartment complex there, the front of that facade, but a little bit of an injury occurred to the lady that was driving, so we'll certainly keep an eye on that. More problems out here off of Peachtree Industrial Boulevard heading southbound near Medlock Bridge. No injuries involved, but certainly a few brake lights on Peachtree Industrial Boulevard. And then more problems out on your Stone Mountain Freeway. We're talking about a tractor trailer wreck blocking up a right lane on 78 westbound at East Park Place. Sheba?